Hey guys, what's up? So I have a Gucci pickup for you guys from Exportclothes. As you can see, this box kind of got beat up. This was in the box, in the package along with my Louis Vuitton belts. And those also got pretty banged up. So this one did too. I also got two pairs of Supras. And they came in boxes, but they are so banged up, I just decided to throw them away and not even feature them in the videos I'm going to make for them. But back to the shoes. So, well, these are shoes, which I just gave away. And I was really impressed with this this box. I've seen some fake Gucci shoe boxes, and they don't have this this interlocking G print, which I thought was really good detail. I wasn't expecting it at all, but I'm really glad that they had it, because this besides all the dents and stuff, this is exactly what a Gucci shoe box would look like. So you take off the top, and you're presented with a bag that the shoes are in. This bag does say Gucci, but it's very worn down. You can barely even see it. It's right there. G-U-C-C-I. So we'll get to the shoes in a minute. I'm going to just show you the rest of the stuff. There's some extra laces, and then also this this thing that came with. This was also in the Gucci duffel bag that I picked up. Well, part of it was. This was in the Gucci duffel bag. And basically, it's just a little envelope. And then, just some other pictures and, like, history of Gucci, I guess. So we're gonna put that all to the side and bring back these shoes. So, these are another pair of shoes added to my collection, which is down there. Along with some other shoes that aren't there, but I do have some more shoes. Here's the shoe. Really nice. My favorite color is blue, and so I love this pattern because it's the interlocking G print, but it's in blue, which I thought it looks awesome. It looks amazing. On the bottom, it says Gucci, but it's got this thing in the print, so yeah, whatever. Really nice shoe. They're a little bit uncomfortable. Well, actually, no, they're not. They're not comfortable. I take that back. But the sides are very thin. Between the inside and the outside, it's very, very thin. Overall, I'd say this is a really thin shoe. You can see how thin the sole is too. Yeah, but that doesn't take away from anything. Still a really solid pair of shoes. I like these a lot. I'll be wearing them. I'm thinking about buying a coin pouch from Gucci. Just like this, except with this blue pattern. So, thinking about buying that. If you didn't notice, I just got a text from my brother. So I'll check that out later. I'm going to put it on vibrate so you don't hear it again. I'm thinking about buying a coin pouch from Gucci, because they don't sell Gucci coin pouches on Exportclothes. If they do, they might, and I just always miss them. If you've seen it before, just tell me in the comment box below, because I would be very grateful if there was one from Exportclothes, because it would save me a lot of money. Again, here's the bottom with the Gucci written in cursive. That's pretty much it, guys. This is I guess you could call this like a Gucci, style, Adidas style shoe, because you know how they have, Adidas has the thing with, at the end, and so I think these look a lot like, Adidas shoes, just, Gucci'd out. So, yeah, thanks for watching this video, guys. If you have any questions on the shoes, and you get my other shoes or any of my other products, just ask me in the comment box below. Thanks for watching my video, guys, and be sure to check out some of my other videos. See you guys later.